Well, Tamara, thank you. Hampton police need your help in their search for a suspect. This person is wanted in connection with a robbery. Around 11 last night, someone broke into Vito's Pizza and Italian restaurant. That's on Aberdeen Road near Briarfield Road. The suspect demanded money and then took off. The suspect is described as male. He had a mask covering his face at the time of the incident, black jacket and dark jeans. If you know anything, you're asked to please call the crime line.